Hello, lovely people. So today's subject will be love yourself. Love yourself is one of the most important subjects in Tantra. As much we love ourselves, then more we can love the others. In Tantra, we go into the direction of unconditional love when we form the relationship. From the abundance of love, we have so much love to ourselves, then we can share that. We like to share that love with someone else. In most of the relationships, it's a bit other way around, and we would like to heal and grow out of it. Very often we form the relationship. The best scenario, like that we need to love someone or we need to be loved. Sometimes, very often, we make the relationship because the society is expecting us to make the relationship it's easier to live together. The woman formed the relationship because the guy may support her and may do the things for her, and the guy is making the relationship with the woman because he would look good with her, and he can show off that he has nice girlfriend and so on, and these kind of things. And if the relationship is out of need, not out of abundance of love, out of sharing love, then it's a bit business. You will give me something, I give you something, and we will get comfortable with it. It's in the way, yes, it makes it life very often easier. But yes, on the long term, we may have difficulties if we don't grow out of it, this pattern that we have have difficulties with finding contentment in this relationship, with finding depth in this relationship, in finding inner growth through that relationship. So with Tantra we always start first with love ourselves. As deep we love ourselves, then deeper we may love the others. So that would be it for now. Aho!